A pharmaceutical godown was gutted in a fire at Okasai on Tuesday. The medicines stored in the godown were completely destroyed in the fire. Sources say that the fire was most likely due to a short circuit. Three fire tenders battled to douse the fire. Sources indicate that the estimated loss was around 1.5 crore rupees.
So supply into the call in from the packing control room at Gudang dealing in pharmaceutical items. Immediately a turnout was done by Sri Ashok Parab, sub officer, along with the duty crew. Spotter pound na gomle kitne uzo major ha. So immediately second turnout ame kele ne and people hit cottage vehicles. Now when we reach on the spot, the structure is ground plus one floor structure belonging to the two brothers. One is Shekhar Shedgaonkar on the ground floor, and on the first floor is Vishnu Shedgaonkar. We could manage to save the ground floor pharmaceuticals items, but on the first floor it was totally gutted in the fire. The cause of fire, he is saying that on the first floor the exhaust fan had caught fire and from there it spread. So, but we are writing to the electricity department to give us the whether the cause of fire is due to short circuit, and to the police department on the point of view of whether it's an arson case. But I have asked him that if he has got the LOC to please produce us the LOC copy. But I strongly feel that LOC has not been issued by the department.
कितने बम यूज के लिए?
We have used two vehicles, one from headquarters and additional vehicle of MAPSA. So total three vehicles were in attendance for firefighting operation.
मागे तक अपन देने ने फायर आक, और इन्हें फायर इन्हें, almost stop सुबह एक फुटी बीस कुंजी चला फिर आप हमारे चला, अरे इधर बाकी जगह है ना, almost
उधर कैसे? उधर कैसे लगा?
शॉर्ट सर्किट आग लगाना यहाँ पे शॉर्ट सर्किट है जो लगा।
Our reporter Sandeep Kamulkar from MAPSA.